Yeah, and he can do that without a balaclava.
Well, this is the big scene. I realise with these very strange ski masks what we're supposed to wear. And then and it looks a little bit strange with my beard sticking out at the bottom. At the bottom.
He's going to wear his glasses on the outside of his balaclava.
At the bottom of the...
So, Nick, I think we should wear them.
And this is... Look at this room.
He doesn't have to worry about being seen.
This is this is 1,700 yen for 4 hours. Can you believe that? Unbelievable. Anyway, so we're about to start shooting, I think. Bye-bye.